guys. We're about to play some NCAA football 14. Apparently, you do have to have a modded Xbox to play Revamped, so we're going to work on that later. But we got it back, baby. We got it back. That's all that matters. Anyways, oh no, that's the first time that's happened. Oh no, hold on. Oh, there we go, it's back. I was like, oh, don't you be doing dirty things to me.
Sports. It's in the game.
Yeah. It's freaking beautiful. Oh, yeah. Bringing back memories. I'm sending that to my friends. To my friends, my buddies.
Sports. It's in the game.
Okay, my buddies are gonna freak out when they figure out that they know I've been like trying to freaking get this. Brings back memories, guys. Brings back memories. Let's see here. I don't think you can really download. Any of the current rosters, that is the thing. Roster share, maybe? Download roster? Maybe you can. Ooh, so I guess you gotta know the exact gamer tag, maybe? Definitely want that 2022 download. So I think you got to type in the exact username, the gamer tag. Hey, beautiful. Shout out to Vikes fan. This is the guy that I always used to use. So what a baby. You got a poo-poo? Oh, I'm so sorry. What happened? Mommy, what? Mommy scratched it. Oh. Oh, you tattling on Mommy.
She was like, can I tell Anna
and Pop-Pop
when I get over there? I was like, no. And she probably will anyway.
You just gotta tell them about the child abuse, get some sympathy. Okay, so we got Vikes fan 09. should be the updated roster. We'll see what's going on. What are you doing?
Look at your feet, because you don't wear socks or slippers around. Nope, just sit there. No, just sit there. Leave them alone. Let me get it off. Sit. Well, you can wait.
Aaron, what are you doing? Hi, baby.
There's a picture of me and you.
Oh, there is, huh?
Look, on the camera. Look.
Yeah, that's me.
And me. Which, can I just press one?
No. Right now, I'm trying to find the updated roster because I know this is the most updated.
You look so cute.
Thank you, baby.
Your hair looks so pretty.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome. Butter and daddy.
You can turn the overhead light off.
That's better than the other one. Can't turn the lamp off.
What yellow button?
That one, the small one.
No.
Why? What does that do?
Oh, you're talking about these buttons. Oh, it's just for the controller, baby. No, let me see. Oh, well, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay, though.
It's under my band-aid.
It was an accident.
Mommy didn't mean to splash it. She splashed it.
Yeah, she sure did.
She's trying to get my soul call. Can you got to tell me and get her?
No, you can't, baby. Oh, we're in the money now. Okay, so shout out to user. Shout out to user. Oh, you're so sweet, baby. Outrun Fire 0290. Look, baby, daddy's favorite game's working. Hi, Brick Backman. NCAA 2014. We're gonna go straight to Dynasty Mode. New Dynasty. Oh, hey, well, listen, can I say it? You wanna go see, you and mommy's gonna go see Nana and Pop, okay? Oh, baby, my head's hurting. Oh, we're in the money now, baby. We got it rolling. Honestly, I kind of want to turn the phone sound off, but I'll turn it on. It's on. Yeah, it's on. Good job. Okay, baby. So, I'm actually going to set mine high only because I've played this game for what feels like thousands of years. But yeah. Well, I'll tell you what, we'll go with the realistic sim. I'll change that. Dug the Xbox 360 out, dot, dot, dot. The game was in the 360, lol. Downloaded the current rosters and everything. Everybody's blowing me up. I put it out on the horn. So what we're gonna do... We're gonna start. So Hopple's already done a lot of stuff, but we're gonna start him off at level 5. I feel like that's, you know, pretty realistic. Razor lower minimum actual in-game speed for players at low setting will create the greatest speed difference between slowest and fastest. So I am going to lower that because I want it to matter about the speed and all that. So we're going to leave that alone. Custom AI, we're going to leave that alone. Okay. Been a while since I played this. Now, one thing that I do want to do, this is random. Ooh. I'm just going to. One thing I am going to do, though, And I don't know how the other conferences are set, but I think Pac-12 is still the same. One thing I am going to do, though, I'm going to go ahead and move over Oklahoma. Which, actually, I'm going to put... Actually, that's right. They would most likely be. I guess they would technically go to the east. And we're going to add. I'm going to go ahead and add Texas. And. Well, you know what? No. I'm not going to do that. We're going to move them back over. We're going to do just a realistic simulation as much as we can. We're going to keep it like it is. Obviously, there is no playoff in this game, though. I do not have revamped yet. I'll do a video when I finally get it. But so we're just gonna do what we do. Keep it rolling. Josh Heupel, the greatest coach in the history of forever. Ooh, somebody put Heupel at level 39, though. That was not me. They might be a Vols fan. I don't know. Either way. So I'm setting these for myself so that I can... as far as that stuff goes, I'm setting those trees for myself. Would you like to keep the changes? Yes, I would. Oh, guys, I can't tell you how bricked up I am to have this working. So, I don't want to create prospects. What I want to do. I think there's a way to... import rosters. If you guys know how to do that, let me know. I don't have a freaking clue how to do that, so... a way, but I don't remember how to do it, so we're not going to have Nico or any of them guys, I don't think. But I guess it would be fine. So we're trying to do this as realistically as we can. I'm trying to see if there's a way to thinking that there was a way that you could freaking whatever, but doesn't look like it, so either way. Oh, you know what, I just realized I'm going to lose Joe Milton, too. Ooh, and Taven Jackson. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, so obviously this was before COVID rules and all that stuff. So, yeah. You can't, you know, be any more than a senior, so, you know. All these are fake players, but yeah, we're going to get the recruiting rolling. Here we go. So this is a scrambler. He's a scrambler one. So Mississippi, not too far away. So what I'm looking for quality recruits that are not too far away. Georgia, because I'm gonna have to get some scrambling dudes up in here. Now those are true quarterbacks. Now we're gonna switch over to athletes, because a lot of times you'll get like. So, because I have such a need at quarterback, a lot of times you'll get really high quality candidates, or recruits, I should say. Okay, so, like, I don't know, y'all can't see it, but see how at the bottom right corner, it says throwing power, throwing accuracy, BB. So, he's a athlete that is a quarterback. An athlete is just a player that plays both ways. So what I want to do here is Brunswick, Georgia. Not an athlete. I'm going to target him, though. I like to have a quarterback that can scramble around a little bit. Florida, Texas, Illinois, Georgia. I'm going to say Maryland. That's not too far away. Okay. So that's going to be all for that. I try to not recruit if I don't like, absolutely have to have them. So we got one senior running back. One running back. Oh man, I got a stack wide receivers and tight ends, tackles. Oh man, I got to stack so much stuff. This COVID stuff really messed me up, man. Okay, well, so we're gonna go back over here. I'm gonna target the people that want to come here. Got a couple four-star running backs. How big is that guy? 6 foot. He's got me first. So, Columbia, Tennessee. And then we are going to target Columbia, South Carolina's close. So what I'm going to do here, four-star, we'll go ahead and send him one. Four-star. All these four-stars, well, 66, 67. So now what I'm going to do, I targeted some four-stars. See how he's already way up there at 77, even though he's a three-star. He could be a diamond in the rough. Tight ends. We're going to target that 5-star, and I'm probably just going to look for Tennessee boy at tight end, maybe. Somebody close, let's go down here. No diamond in the refs, but. Okay. All I'm doing right now, I'm just loading these up. Some of them, anyways. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'll add a 24 to the board. Oh wait, I got room for two more. Okay, so I've got 35 prospects. Really wish I could have Nico and all them guys on here, but it is what it is. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna quickly siphon through 64. 1 school, Oklahoma. See, he's got me in first. He's got me in second. So let's look at. Not very fast, though. He's progressed. Okay. Let me turn my notification on off. Okay. Now the athlete cannot forget about him. So he's got me listed. And these guys probably not gonna be listed. Okay, those are just a couple of random guys. Okay, yep. Yeah. So okay. So he would actually be a pretty killer quarterback if I could get him landed. So we're gonna leave the two that have me listed. Let's see if I even have a shot. Ooh, A-. Okay, so this guy here, Dan Mann. Ooh, we're gonna have to change his name. We'll have to change his name. That's terrible. But he. Okay, so Dan the Man, okay, we've got all A's with him as far as bonus points, so we're going to remove Greg Tucker, okay, and we have scouted all three of those. Now, we're going to quickly siphon through these running backs, make sure that they are even. So, because I'm starting with the Vols, I will probably start off. I usually aim for, since I've got like an SEC school, I normally aim for I was trying to start off with at least like a 70 overall. That's the Columbia boy too. And he's got me first. But the chances are he's probably not ever going to start. So we don't want that. 67 is close enough to 70, so I'll leave that. I think all of these guys want to play for me, if I'm not mistaken. Let's look at the top schools. I think I got. Okay, so yep. He's getting in. Okay. None of them have me listed as first, but yeah. probably be on there, but well, no, because he's got Auburn on there. So okay, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna come back over. All prospects. Good on wide receivers. A safety wouldn't be bad. Cornerback wouldn't be bad. I said linebacker wouldn't be bad. So I'm going to add cornerback, safety. Going to throw a outside linebacker in there. Good size defensive tackles. Okay, I'm gonna look at conference prestige, best in the land. Can't beat that. And, here we go. Coach stability is the only thing that's always been a bit of a hindrance right there. So. Okay. Okay. Red shirt players. I almost wish I could red shirt Hiya. Samson killed it this year, dude. Jalen Wright. We're going to leave Samson alone. Let him get a little experience. Say, I might be able to move the other. I might be able to move J.W. Thomas over. Merrill actually transferred out. He transferred out. He's no longer here, but we're going to probably. Squirrel! I just met him the other day. Old Nimrod. So I'm gonna, we're gonna, everybody but Squirrel, we're gonna redshirt. Ramel Keaton, my god, what a phenomenal asset he turned out to be. Jeremiah Crawford, he graduated. Sad to see it. So we're going to, oh yeah, redshirt Nichols, because we gotta have somebody next year. Tempted to redshirt Spragans, but honestly, I might. Just to give me a line next year, man, you know? And now we'll do some depth this year. So we're going to redshirt West. So all redshirting does. Just oh, Bumpus, that's my boy. I might even like redshirt Baron just to get Bumpus a full year. Yeah, I'm a redshirt Baron just because I want Bumpus to be. I'm gonna give him the start. That's my boy. My boy, Omari Thomas, what a freaking beast, freaking Omari. I'm a redshirt him too, only because like I gotta have some depth here. We're gonna redshirt Beasley, even though he's been a beastly. Actually, no, I could move him over to outside linebacker. Maybe we'll see. I'm kind of slow. Oh no, I can move Solomon Page over. Jeremy Banks! Freaking love Jeremy. He's had his issues, but my god. Beasley. He's gonna be a beastly next year. I don't know that I'll be able to redshirt anybody. Redshirt Harrison. Redshirt Jordan Thomas. By the way, if any of you guys that I'm redshirt and happen to be seeing this, I'm sorry. This is a virtual world. So we got to do what we got to do. Jalen McCullough. See, he's coming back for another year, too. Old McCullough. Now, ooh, before I do that, I need to move some stuff around here. Okay, I need to. We're gonna move some peeps around, okay? Actually, I might move Bumpus over to defensive tackle. Maybe, maybe not. We'll leave him. We'll leave him. Redshirt Roman, though. Because I'm going to move. I'm going to move some people around a little bit. Again, you know. Obviously, this is not real life, so we're making some decisions here. So we're gonna need at least one more. Right tackle. Oh, will it not let me? Oh, no. Oh, that's right. I think you can only do that in off season. Well, hopefully it'll let me do it. Hopefully it will let me do it. I've got at least one, so. Yeah. So it won't let me. It won't let me set. I was going to change their actual position, but it's not going to do that. We're going to have to get Joe Milton some plans. Actually, you know what? Well, no. I'm trying to play this. I was going to undo Milton's red shirt. It's not going to do that, though, I don't think. Well, I mean, I could do that, but. Yeah. Yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm, like I said, I'm trying to not be, I want this to be as real as possible, but, Milton's gonna be the guy next year for the Vols, and so I'm trying to, I think I'm going to, I was going to take his red shirt away so that I could use him next year, but I don't think it's going to do that, so. Okay, well, either way, I'll just have to get some playing time with him this year, is what it is. Okay. I'm going to move Samson with Thomas, only because that kind of sort of is how it, how the actual lineup is. I could move Justin to, I'm going to move Justin to fullback, that way he can get some playing time. Oh, wait, no, I can't do that. I keep forgetting, I can't change the position, so. Cedric technically was the starter, but we kind of seen how that went. My boy. Not really, but you know. So we are going to switch Mincy with Crawford. Cooper Mays. So at this point, we're just going off of skills. Is what it is, boys. Is what it is. So Bumpus getting the start. Although, from this red shirted. Some of these guys are red-shirted, remember that. Oh yeah, I forgot against him. definitely want anybody to go to that game. That's what she said. My color. Chase McGrath. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. D. Williams. Ooh, I'm gonna have to get a couple kickers too. Okay, rosters are set. An extra pop on? I get to choose an extra pop on? Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait, no. We don't want to purchase nothing. I ain't purchasing nothing. Ain't gonna catch me. So, one of the first things I like. This may not be a good idea because actually no, I don't have to do that because I'm gonna be playing enough ranked teams. What? Appalachian State. Oh Lord. What the heck is this? Charlotte, what? The heck have y'all done? Oh my god. Coastal Carolina? Oh my god. What are y'all doing? Georgia Southern, Georgia State. They've added all these weird. I may end up having like go in and add these schools or something because I don't know that I'm gonna be able to. My OCD is gonna mess with me. So many is there any more? Two lanes been there. So there's not too many, but there's not too many of them, but. Alright, so we're going to do the, I can't believe that. So we're going to do the, Ohio State way of doing things, and we're going to start off with some pancakes. Akron, which Tennessee does play from time to time. But, yeah, so we're going to do what Ohio State does. We're just going to throw in some pancakes because the SEC conference is hard enough as it is. And that's how it be. I do want to keep those changes. Normally, when I get, like, a no-name school, I'll start off with a, you know, some really, really hard teams to get dubs on to try to build up my whatever, but I forgot that. Start season, baby. LOL, you have to have a modified Xbox to play the revamped version, though, so I'm working on that, period. Okay, so this will be the first time we're actually able to get into some recruiting. So this video is just going to be kind of video one. This is going to be basically me leading into whatever you want to call it. Quarterbacks are automatically going to go level one because we have got to have a signal caller. Make sure we literally don't have one. So that is going to be no. By the way, this video is just going to take us up to the gameplay. So he's not a quarterback. Where's my other athlete at? Is this my quarterback? Yeah, that's my quarterback. This video is going to take us up to gameplay. Gameplay is going to be on a separate one. Just FYI. Okay, so. All quarterbacks are going up to the front. This guy, Ryan Sutherland, most likely is going to be a backup. I'm going to change his name. Not yet, another guy. What was his name? Like Man or something? Like, what the crap? So, first things first, what we want to do is we want to go ahead and scout everybody so we can see where everybody's at. We also want to see if there's anybody that needs to be dropped altogether. So right now, I'm looking for 70-ish overall. That's where we're at. We need, 70-ish overall. Now notice, every time I go to scout, it's taking some of my recruiting points away. So we do want to keep that in mind. So I based off of needs first in combination with overall players. So we got some diamonds in the rough here. Okay, so next things first. Okay, so see how I'm at the very bottom of his list? We're going to go all the way up 500 points because we need to make up some ground. Will Holt has a very good chance of being my starting quarterback if he decides to. So because I've already got a lot working, we're going to start off with like 50 and see if we stay where we're at. I don't really have to compete with anybody else. I don't have to compete, you know, UConn, I mean, or well, there's some other teams in there, but let's see the main thing he's looking for. So playing time is one of his issues. He's got a B minus for that. So again, I need a quarterback, but you know, obviously, with what we're working with there, it's kind of like me. Take a quick glance here. I'm losing two centers, two tackles. I do also have four highlighted, or redshirted, I should say. So we're gonna start off. Let's try to get a little lead going. Oh, wait, actually, hold on before I do that. So wide receiver would probably be my next. I feel like that's gonna be my next. Got five seniors. I got four redshirted, but we're going to have some receivers next year. Receivers are actually pretty easy to recruit for and replace, but because it's a big need for what I'm looking for, we're going to go ahead and leave all these guys up. So if they're a receiver, they're automatically going. So this guy most likely a receiver, because if you look at his attributes, catching, I mean, he looks like a cornerback slash receiver. So that's good. We're going to move him up because he's also kind of a dual threat. The other thing, too, is I can always move receivers to running backs if I need to. And that's always an option. So that's why we're going to move receivers up. Because I need some anyways, but also they can kind of double over a little bit. Let's make sure we got all the receivers. Oops, nope, I was on the wrong screen. So catching, route running. Ooh, so he is actually. We're going to move him up to the top because he actually could be a receiver or a quarterback. So we're going to move him up pretty high. I must have missed that somewhere. Oh, you know what? I need to make sure I don't have auto fill set as well. Catching, 62, man coverage, right running. So he's basically a cornerback slash receiver. He could probably play both, so we're going to move Mike Sanders up a little bit. We're actually going to put him right there. Athletes always go a little bit further with me, just feel like I can kind of plug them in whenever I have holes. That's what she said. What I need to do... this isn't set. Yeah, I need to make sure that's not set because it'll start throwing some random people in there that I did not recruit. So, yeah. Okay, so next thing. Probably going to be tight ends, I feel like. Losing two, got two redshirted. I'm only gonna have two tight ends. That's like three seniors, three redshirted. I'm actually gonna be good on defensive tackles, it looks like. Cornerbacks, I'm only losing one. So yeah, I would say tight ends are probably the next thing that I need to fill. Yeah. again, this is just based off of like what I'm feeling like it's gonna be that I need to replace. Okay, so from here we're going to move on to offensive line. Now these, I'm not going to put in any order other than just by how good they are. Because honestly, offensive lineman is another spot that you can kind of move around. It's, you know, somewhat interchangeable. Actually, go cornerback next because that is an important position, especially if you can get some designated cornerbacks. Oh man, legs kill me. Gonna go, I guess, best left. Okay, so back to the top. So we're gonna fulfill our needs first. So I got a lot of ground to make up with him, so we're gonna go ahead and throw that in there. A lot of ground to make up. Boom, boom. That's going to be tough. That one we might have a shot at. That one we may have a shot at. Okay, so we're going to see if we make some ground on some of these other guys. In on that one because I do want to throw some points here. Okay, so week one in the books. Okay. Alright, so this has taken us up to gameplay, guys. Freaking awesome, nostalgic. I'm loving every second of it. I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video, and the next game or the next video we're gonna pick up and we're gonna take off. Hopefully you guys liked it. Till next time, this is Big Drewski and I'm out.